Alright guys, so we're back down here on the boat. Just about to start offloading our catch here. So, to start, we'll pump out the fish hold. And, yeah, that's where we'll start. It's got our deck pump here. It's hydros.
Hydros?
Smells like Halibut. Probably looks good.
Yeah.
Cold.
Yep, too cold. 25.9. 17 even.
Gotcha. Hey, come to the scale. 18.6.
Rest in peace, my ear. Fire up.
95.5.
Ready?
Yep.
Funny, and it's going to do the same thing for us.
Yeah. 17.4. Say, is that it, Matt? fifth. You did four. That should be it.
Number one.
Number
later, fish.
Put a little dent in it.
Yeah.
Watch out.
Comes Mr. Grippy.
to just get one more, I think, huh?
What's that?
Probably have to go with one more brailer, it looks like, so I think the rest will fit in there. Perception of stuff when things come on board or when you see the water. Because you know that's like going up the side of fish water.
That it pick up that much and bend it.
Tremendous amount of force.
Yeah, absolutely.
You're looking around like, okay, what else is broken?
Yeah.
Alright guys, so we're all wrapped up here, got the bait loaded up into the cart, we'll bring that home and put back in the freezer to get hard again. Got the hold all scrubbed up when we were doing the paperwork for the halibut, so that's done and offloaded and all's done. So
another trip in the books.
Yep, another trip down.
Yep.
So
good feeling.
Yeah, with that I guess that's all for this video.
Yep, thanks for joining us.
Yep, thanks guys. See you next time.
Bye.